You can make this spooky skeleton hang by a thread. For this you require PVC pipe, two bicycle spokes, a strong and a weak magnet, and some thread. Here is a pipe with two spokes. There is a thread tied to the bottom and is attached to a black ring magnet. On the top of the spoke is a strong magnet. The thread is pulled to the strong magnet. There is a gap. If you pass a pen between them, nothing happens. The thread is stretched. It's attracted to the strong magnet. Now, instead of just the thread, you can hang a skeleton. This skeleton is made from very lightweight straws. The head is made of styrofoam and there is a magnet embedded in the head. You can pass a stick between the head and the top magnet. The magnet in the head is attracted to the strong magnet and the skeleton just hangs and dances. You just give it a little twirl and it dances a spooky skeleton dance. So you can just hang a skeleton by a thread with the help of magnets.